In this module of Big Business Blueprint, you'll understand Tactic 3 as it refers to being innovative. This will help you as a business owner to constantly challenge your business. Tactic number 3, disrupt your own company, or your competitors will. This tactic translates into innovation. As a business owner, your worst enemy is yourself, your own mind. The moment you get complacent is the moment you stop growing. Your complacency is also your comfort zone, and there's only so much growth that can happen in your comfort zone. True story, I'm sure you've heard of Uber, an app that makes hiring an on-demand private driver easy. Today, in 2017, Uber is valued at over $66 billion. The entire core function of the business is built on the model of hiring drivers. But guess what their R&D department is doing? They're researching self-driving cars. This means that eventually customers will hire self-driven cars instead of on-demand drivers. If Uber was not disrupting themselves, then Google or Tesla would do it for them. The big picture is these three bootstrapping tactics are designed to make you and your company grow with the most effective use of resources. Be obsessed with growth, because that's the quickest way to get to seven figures. Everything grows, even in nature. Do you know how a lobster grows? The hard shell doesn't grow with the soft body of the lobster. So the hard shell is a fixed size. When the soft body of the lobster grows, it feels discomfort. It expands into all the space within the hard shell. It starts to get really uncomfortable until at a certain point, it knows that it needs to shed its current limiting shell. The lobster then finds a spot under a rock, exits from its hard shell, and waits under that rock for its new layer to harden and grow into its new stature and its new strength. That's how a lobster grows, but I think we can learn from it, and that's how our businesses can grow too.